how many people think that you deserve to go faster than the way you are going? You deserve to go faster, right? No? You deserve to go faster? Correct? Or you want to go faster? You want to go faster, right? Now check yourself. If you want to go faster, are you giving 100% everywhere? Are you giving 100% everywhere? Every freaking damn place actually, no? 100%. Are you giving that? Because when I was struggling, I was not blaming my upline because there was no upline. When I was struggling, I had no shoulder to cry. You know? When I was struggling, there was no upline. When I got my upline also, I was not knowing. You can go and cry in front of upline also, right? Because I was not knowing what upline is supposed to do, right? Are you getting it? But I was only pushing myself. What I am not doing. What else I need to do. What other thing I need to do. You know? What exactly? And I was not changing. No, if this is not working, let me try this. If this is not changing, this is, let me try this. Only and only what you need to do is whatever is mentioned in the system, whatever is told in the welcome, that's a Bible. And I used to check. Dream, am I writing constantly? Yes. Books, am I reading? No. Is it a big enough reason for not becoming a millionaire? No. Stupid reason, right? And I was not a reader. Books used to be a sleeping pills for me. The moment I read one page, go off to sleep. Correct? And you very proudly go and tell your upline also, right? But I used to check myself. I will not give you solution, right? I'll not give you solution. But by reading books, if you can become a millionaire, is there any reason which can stop you not reading? Stop you from reading, right? You know why exactly you're not reading if you're not reading? Or reading or whatever you're not doing? Because probably your pain is not big enough. My pain was big enough. I was a full-timer. I had to survive actually, right? Why? Why do I have to convince anybody to do this, right? Clearly, bola hai na, ye karna hai. It is clearly told, right? To do 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 things, right? Then why the hell people come with a problem? Because their pain is not big enough actually, right? No? How long you will take that person on the shoulder, right? True? Better talk to the next person. You know? Get 20 freaking DR, 5 will be like you actually, right? People try that only, right? No, I have seen 5 plans and 1 sign up also, but that didn't work. Correct? Till the time you will crib like this, God will not give you Sachin Gupta in your organization actually, right? Because there are people who are already there. You saw many people coming on the stage, right? Correct? You will listen to them. Many of them didn't have an upline. They were born somewhere in the village. I mean to say they signed up somewhere in small town. Upline was in metro. Nobody used to visit them. But they came up. They came up on their own. Because they had a desire. That bamboo behind them was big enough to give them pain actually, right? Correct. But yahan pe upline bhi hai. Beta kar le. You know? It's like a dog story, you know, the howling dog. It's hurting. That's why I started the business. But it's not that much hurting that I will do the business faster actually, right? Correct? It is hurting. That's why I'm doing the business. Believe me. Whenever, why do you want that day to come when something major happened in your life and you have to do that the same way actually later, right? Are you getting it? So you have to push yourself. You have to push yourself. And when you keep pushing yourself, you know, when people come and ask me, why you still push yourself? Because pehle 3 saal mein itna push kiya hai, maza aata bhi push karne mein. Apne aap ko. Are you getting it? It's a kick. You know, earlier it was survival. Then it was for a luxury. Now it is for the kick. It is for the kick. You know, every achievement become a kick. Not because, you know, because all these things from $500 a week, okay, in 3 years, we crossed $20,000-$30,000 a week actually, right? Okay, first year was so slow, very, very slow, right? But how? Because that first year, foundation and the fire and the aggression and the anger, we never let it die even after 3 years when we started earning money also, right? Most of the people, the moment they start making some money, ab to ho gaya, thoda sa aram kar lete apan, right? Correct? Aram kar lete, which means it was a struggle, it was an effort for you, right? It was an effort for you, right? Now it has come in the DNA, you know? So the way we used to push ourselves in first 3 years, now also we push, but it's not a work anymore. It's fun. It's fun. The only difference is that before we used to go in Garib Rath, traveling to one place to another place to build a market, you know, stayed in the temple at times, okay? Leaving in the night, checking out before time so that, you know, money issue, right? Now, okay, you go to the one market, go in the business class, first class, stay in 5-star, because you're not bothered about how much are you spending, right? But you still have to do the same groundwork. Show the plan, back to back, right? Then only you can build a market, right? You know, but it is no more a work because that DNA itself, you know, because if you don't learn how to push yourself, you will not be able to know how to create that empire, right? If you don't know how to create, even if it gets created, maybe if it falls, you'll not be able to recreate it again, right? You know? But once you do it by pushing yourself, only yourself, you know, people, there is nobody responsible, right? No upline, no downline, only you. If you start pushing yourself, check, are you doing everything 100%? Are you doing? Everything 100%, right? Every damn thing. Attending every freaking system. Every means every. No, हाँ वैसे करते हैं मगर वो last week ना थोड़ा सा ऐसा हो गया था. कुछ नहीं. Every freaking system, right? Are you reading all books? Have you read all the books multiple times? DVDs, name list, dream list, talking to 5 people every day. Showing at least 3 to 4 plans, personal plans every week, right? Are you doing that? Are you doing? 100%. Until the time we don't give our own 100%, right? We have no right to ask questions to anyone actually, right? Neither to upline, nor to God, nor to anyone else actually, right? You know? And that's what I did. That's what we did in the beginning. Okay? And we kept on doing, and what we got against this, tell me one thing, by pushing ourselves, we reached here. What we got is not just money, right? Money is a byproduct now. What we become as a person, I always say, what you get from the business is not important. What you become as a person is more valuable than that, what you get from the business, right? You know, you build a character, who can create things on their own actually, right? On his or her own actually, right? Correct. You don't need anyone. You start the journey. People follow on their own because they know that you will not stop whether they follow you or not, right? Correct. So how many of you? It's okay to accept. Maybe next 2 days you will get that, right? But how many people sitting here think they will be there putting same effort year after year after year after year even if they don't get result the way they want? You know, are you going to do that or are you already doing that? Are you already doing that, right? If you're already doing that, okay, if you're already doing that from last more than 1 year, you should have been here actually by now. You know, check. Don't be in a denial state. Check everything. You know, it's not just about doing mechanics. Your thoughts will become things. Your action will become things actually, right? Are you getting it? Okay. And what we got, quickly before I go back, I'll give you the glimpse of what we become and what we got by pushing ourselves actually, right? Okay. I started, God gave everything chappar phadke actually, right? You know how? I had my left, right, nobody was working, right? I was all alone, one man show, right? But because I continued, pushed myself for long enough time, God gave me two best leaders actually, who were already there when I started, right? Who were already there when I started. But probably I was not ready to handle them. God was making me ready actually, right? Okay. And I got two people who pushed themselves more than I can push them actually, right? True. Once they become switched on, right? And today both are AVP Kavita and Sharfun actually, right? Correct. How many people have an issue there? They're left, right, not working actually, right? True. How many people have sleeping hours on the left and right? How do you know that your left and right is not like Kavita and Sharfun? But they will become Kavita and Sharfun only if you become Sachin Gupta actually, right? Are you getting it? Simple. God has sent you people who are already there in your genealogy, but they will not become crazy warriors unless you become a journal for them actually, right? Correct? So that was one example. Then I didn't have a passport, right? When I went to for VCon. True? I didn't have a passport. Now after that, every year my passport pages are filled. It is this much of book, right? No? I have different passports. I don't need any visa for any country today actually, right? Okay? I had to run for visa, right? And it was a struggle, right? God gave me something back through which I don't need to apply for any visa. Now US, UK, Europe, anywhere. Tomorrow I want to go. Now I want to take a flight. I can go there actually, right? You know? Chappar phadke wapas aaya. Wapas aaya chappar phadke. So whatever you're struggling for today, you will get it back in multiple times, provided you prove it to the God, you are worth much more than that actually, right? You're getting it? But the point is, are you showing who you are, or are you cribbing and crying, "Hey, Bhagwan, de de mere ko Allah ke naam pe de de." If you cry crib, he will also give kick. Okay? Because you don't like crying babies, right? You work hard and you see, he will give it back to you actually, right? You do your duty, he will do his duty actually, right? Correct? And if you're not getting result the way you want, it is an indication from him, you're not doing enough. You're not doing enough. You start doing enough, he will start giving you more than enough actually, right? Correct? You know? I didn't had car when I started the business, you know. I mean to say, you know, my father never owned a car, right? What all, what not? I didn't had money to pay my EMIs when I started the business, right? True. Today, actually, you know what is my biggest challenge? My biggest challenge or a fear is to actually have a grip on all the properties which I bought actually, right? Sometime forget actually, right? You know? That's a fear, you know, having the accounts managed properly, right? You know, is it a good problem to have? You know, good problem? Yeah? I struggled to have my first car. My people in my job who used to report to me used to come in the car. I used to go down in the bike actually, right? Ego, right? Correct? You know? Because they were singles, no responsibility, nothing, whatever. So they can buy. I had a lot of responsibility. My parents were there. My sister was there. Everything, right? So I couldn't. I thought this is, I cannot buy, right? True. But those people are still, maybe this, that car is sold, maybe still on the second car, okay? But in last so many years, every 9 months, there is at least a new car which has come to my house actually, right? And it is no more exciting thing actually, right? It is no more exciting thing. You know? Are you getting it? True? So, God will give you back everything, every damn thing, provided you make yourself worth for those things actually, right? You prove Him that you are worth those things, right? And for that, stop looking at downline, stop looking at upline, start looking inside yourself, okay? What is that thing which I'm not doing?